hadith mentions that the Prophet one day visited a female companion by the name of Sa'ib or Sayyib. So he looked at her and said, Ya Sayyib, or Ya Sa'ib, you are shivering. She was in bed shivering. What is the matter with you? And this is hadith in Muslim Ibn Hijaj collection. She said, Ya Rasulullah, I have a fever. May Allah not bless it. That's what she said. He said, Ya Sa'ib, don't abuse or don't insult the blessing. The fever is a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As it cleanses out the sins of the sons of Adam, just as a furnace removes the dirt of iron.